International Dance Day, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me for this class. I hope you're ready to get down to business. It's gonna be really fun. There are some challenge songs in this playlist, but I have complete faith that you are gonna be absolutely crushing it. So make sure you have water, towel, fan, you know, all the essentials that you would need. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna do some throwbacks that I haven't done in Lord knows how long. Don't forget to start your dance workout to make sure you get that challenge. To the front. You're gonna raise your arms. Switch those feet.
Here, out, up.
hips, step together, hips, step together. Arms just go up. Slow. Circle here, side, side. Circle here, feet it up. You're less dizzy if you close your eyes. Beginning. Step into the front after four. one. I enjoy that one. All right, deep breaths, everyone. Grab water if you need it. I'm actually going to. We got a tiny bit of a break before we actually start dancing. Some throwbacks. We're gonna rock side to side, single, single, double. Song. What that means is there is harder choreography, but do the best you can. Have fun with it. Make it your own, you know? That's the beauty of this stuff. Like, you get to totally own it. Something's not working for you, do something else. I don't care. There is a level 2, very briefly. In this dance, but don't feel like you have to, but I challenge you to at least try it. You burn more calories. All right, this is our last song before we stretch. That's it. We're almost done. Two numbers. We'll start off stepping together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Double. Switch your arms up, double, 3-step, turn, here we go. Clap, back, front, three-step turn. Grease, lightning, other side, shimmy, side. Front, back, look, up, look, front, step, step, double, pull it across, grab, 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 turn in a circle, do it again, back, double, You know, the whole dance. Arms change.
Crush that workout.
Thank you so much for joining me on International Dance Day. I love celebrating these days, it's so much fun. I love creating this content for y'all to enjoy. If you don't know, I offer classes like these on my Patreon and it's only $5 a month. $5, that's literally a cup of coffee at Starbucks. And you get a whole class like this at least twice a month. And I try to do live streams at least once a month. Yeah, it's a lot of fun, and you get first access to like new videos that drop on YouTube. You get to view them first before I release them to the public. So yeah, tell your friends, join. It's so much fun. I love this little dance fitness community that we have. And yeah, I hope y'all are having a great International Dance Day, and I hope you have a fabulous weekend, and I will catch y'all next time. Bye.